ant. It is an ant. It is an ant.
It is an ant.
Ant.
Next.
Now this one.
What is T-H-E?
The.
Okay.
Hmm.
Cat. Cat.
Good. The cat.
The cat.
ISMO.
Is. O-N.
O.
On. Again, T-H-E.
The.
At.
At.
The picture is a chul.
Mat.
Mat. The cat is on the mat. The cat is on the mat. Okay?
Again.
The.
What is this picture? At least see the picture and see. Cat.
Cat. Cat.
The cat.
Is.
Is.
F.
No.
Is.
Is.
Is. At.
Fat.
Fat. The cat is fat. Well tried, Srinija. Good. Okay. Well tried. Good. Srinija's mom, if you want to copy down these sentences, you can copy down and give her practice. Ready practice.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. Next is Nimalan. Read this sentence, Nimalan.
The cat. The cat.
The cat.
S.
Is.
A.
The cat is fat. Very good.
Fat.
Good. Next one.
T-H-E-she.
T-H-E-she. T-H-E-the.
Cat.
The cat.
Yes.
O-N.
I-N-S.
Is. O-N. IN எங்கம்மா இருக்கு? The cat is on Nimalan.
Mat.
The cat is.
Good
morning, Shravanya. The cat is on the mat. Okay. Next.
Alice.
Chopa. What you're dragging like this? Eight.
Alice.
Good morning, Shravanya.
Good morning, Ma Mokshita. A N
an.
Ant. It is an ant.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Madhilakar. IT.
IT.
Cup. Good. Thank you, Ma Nimalan. Next is Tilakar. Read this sentence, Tilakar. Yeah, welcome.
It is a cup.
It is a cup. Good.
It is a cup.
Good.
It is a ball.
Good. S-H-E.
Girl.
Very good. She is a girl.
Get
louder ma Tilakar. He is a boy. Very good Tilakar. I am a bat. I from the beginning first line padi ma. I am I am a
cat.
Very good. I am a cat. Very good Tilakar. Dog. Very good. Very well tried Tilakar. Blending sounds are nowadays. Tilakar's mom?
Yes, ma'am.
Super Tilakar. Good boy. Very good. Okay. Thank you so much, ma Tilakar. Next is Sarah. Very good. I am a dog. What is the picture given there? Girl. I am a girl. Okay. I am also a girl. Come on. Look at the picture. What picture is given there?
Boy.
He's a boy.
I am a boy.
This one.
Don't make your own sentences. Read.
Sarah.
Come on.
Yeah, one more sentence. That's it, Sarah. Come on, fast. H-E. I-S.
Please.
Sarah.
Come on.
Only this sentence. Come on, finish it. He is a.
Please check whether it is she. He.
Very good. He is a boy. Thank you so much, Sarah. Next is Shravanya. Read this sentence. Shravanya.
Deep.
Deep. the boy. He is a boy.
He is the boy.
Next sentence.
He.
She.
She.
Yes.
Yes.
Girl. She is a girl. Very good.
IT.
Very good. It is a ball.
It is a car.
Very good. It is a car. Thank you so much, Ma. Well done. Okay, next, who else is here? Madhuvanti.
Yes, it's
yes.
Read the sentence, Madhuvanti.
Car.
It is a car. Good.
I like a
It is a
ball.
Adarsh, mute yourself. It is a ball. Yeah, 1 minute. Next one. Madhuvanti, please read, Madhuvanti.
I mean, a car.
Next.
I need a cup.
Thank you. Yeah, very good. It is a cup. Thank you, Madhuvanti. Next, who else is there, children? Riyasri, come on, Riyasri. I'll call it. Come on, read this sentence.
Mommy. Moksita, ma'am.
Yes, I'll call you, Moksita. Eight. Madhuvanti, please mute yourself, Madhuvanti. Riyasri, come on, read the sentence.
It is a cup.
Good. Next one. Good, Mariasri.
It is a ball.
Good.
She is a girl. Why is it?
He is a boy. Very good, Riyasri. Thank you so much. Nakshatra.
Nakshatra.
Come on, Nakshatra, read the sentence.
Yes.
Boy.
Very good.
Next.
And for sweet.
She is a girl. What is IS? It is a ball. Why don't you look at the screen, ma? If you're looking here and there, how do you know to learn the sentence? Come on.
At the end of the party, first day. Correct, the sound is all there.
Please look at the screen, Nakshatra. It is a car. Thank you so much, Nakshatra. But you have to focus on reading, Nakshatra. Next is Adya Shakma. Everyone, please mute yourself, children. Yes, Adya, come on.
It is a car.
Very good, Adya. Louder, very good, super.
It is a ball.
Next one.
She is a girl.
Next one.
He is a boy.
Next, I'll give you a hard sentence.
It is a girl. It is an ant.
Now, let me see. Are you able to read the sentence? Check. No. Come on, try. You can. Come on, try.
Yes.
The
cat.
Huh?
Not beautiful. Matto.
Cat, mat, sentence.
Padho.
The cat.
Is.
Is.
O N O.
O N O.
The.
The.
Mat.
Mat.
Ah, read the full sentence now.
I know what does this thing.
The cat. The cat.
We fight.
Is.
बोलो आधे मैम के पीछे बोलो.
The cat. The cat is.
बोलो.
On the mat. Okay. Thank you so much, Adya. You have tried very good. Well tried. Okay. Next. Next is Mokshita. Try reading this sentence, Mokshita. Mokshita.
Yes. Cat.
Hey, very good, ma. Very good. Super. This one.
The cat is cat.
Super, ma. Mokshita, very good girl. This one.
It is bad. Ant.
It is an ant. Okay.
It is a cup.
Good.
It is a car.
Good.
It is ball.
Very good. Thank you so much, Mokshita. Still, anyone didn't get the chance to read sentence? Is there anyone?
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome, Mokshita. Ilango. Ilango is present today. Very yes, good. Come on, Ilango.
Read him up. In our Ilango.
I. T.
It.
It.
Next.
I. Yes. Yes.
Apa in our Ilango? It is. In our Ilango. அந்த பார்ட் சொல்லுங்க இப்ப நான் பாக்குறேன்
லுக் அட் தி ஸ்கிரீன் ஸ்கிரீனை பார்த்து சொல்லுங்க அப்பதான் கரெக்ட்டா படிக்க முடியும் ஸ்கிரீனை பாருங்க இட் இஸ் அ
கப்
இது கப்பா
பால்
பால் டச் தி சென்டென்ஸ் அண்ட் சே மா ஓகே டச் தி சென்டென்ஸ் வித் யுவர் பாயிண்டர் ஃபிங்கர் அண்ட் சே இட்
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 நெக்ஸ்ட்
இட் இஸ் அ கார்
இட் இஸ் அ கார் குட்
நெக்ஸ்ட்
It is a cup.
Good.
Yeah, next one.
It is an ant.
An ant, okay.
An ant.
So next one, next three.
It is...
T-H-E.
T-H-E cat.
T-H-E.
No.
T-H-E.
The.
The. Very good. The.
The.
இங்கே பாருங்க ஸ்கிரீன் பார்த்தா தெரியும் T H E the. The.
C A D the. The.
C
C
A T
A T
பாருங்க பாரு. Cat.
Cat.
அடுத்து என்ன நீ சொல்ல அடுத்துல நீ சொல்ல.
Cat.
I S.
The cat is
ante nerku o read panna
o n and
on
on
adutha t e t h e enadhu
t h e
வெரி குட் மேட் மேட் பிக்சர் தான் அங்க இருக்கு The cat is on the mat. Very well tried, Ma Ilango. Next, is there anyone who didn't get chance still?
Ma'am, Kevin, ma'am.
Only Kevin, yes. Others, everyone got your chance? Except Adarsh? Okay, Kevin. Come on, finish it, Kevin.
Kevin.
it ball.
Very good. It is a ball.
It
It is point it out and read, ma. Follow the sentence. Point it with your pointer finger and read. Tottu sollunga. It.
It. Car.
Car. Very good. Next.
Cup.
Good. Ant. It is an ant. Okay, very good, Kevin. Well done. Okay, thank you so much, children. All of you stand up, join your hands and close your eyes. Let's start with the anthem. Shravanya, kids, the anthem. Shravanya.
You are with me. You are infinite. You are unique. My possession and friend. Today,
you are the wings.
You are the wings. Feeling my fly. You define me. My possession and friend.
Today I pledge.
Today I pledge. With all my mind. I share with you my brother's
heaven. Yes, very good, children. Yeah, thank you so much, Ma, Savanya. Good morning to everyone. Yes, very good morning. Very good morning. Keep standing for the warm-up activity, children.
Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm up time. Stop! Tiger! Run, run, run. Run like a tiger. Run, run, run. Come on, it's warm up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm up time. Stop!
Tip and
stomp, 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 stomp like an elephant. Stomp, 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 stomp like an elephant. Stop! Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm up time. Stop!
Kangaroo!
Jump, jump, jump. Jump like a kangaroo. Jump, jump, jump. Jump like a kangaroo. Stop! Come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm-up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm-up time. Stop! Crocodile! Snap, snap, snap. Snap like a crocodile. Snap, snap, snap. Snap like a crocodile. Stop! Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm-up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm-up time. Stop! Eagle! Fly, fly, fly. Fly like an eagle. Fly, fly, fly. Fly like an eagle. Stop! Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm-up time. Come on, come on, clap your hands. Come on, come on, it's warm-up time. Stop!
Very good, children. All of you go drink one glass of water and come back. Adya,
I don't like it. No,
you don't like it. Okay, I'll mark you then. Okay, next, Ilango.
I am not.
Very good, Ilango. Nakshatra, Nakshatra. Very good, Nakshatra. Nitish. Nitish, Nitish, Kevin, very good, Kevin. Riyasvi, very good, Riyasvi. Sara, very good, Sara. Pranavi, Pranavi. Praveena.
Here I am, Elena.
Yes, very good. Srinija.
Here I am, Elena.
Very good. Tilakar. 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 Kadambari. Shravanya.
I am.
Very good, Shravanya. Mokshita. Very good. Nimalan.
Here I am, ma'am.
Very good. Adarsh.
Here I am, ma'am.
Very good, Adarsh. Madhuvanti.
Here I am.
Very good, Madhuvanti.
No, here I am. I am not a good one.
What, ma'am? Mokshita, I called you, Mokshita. Why do you say that I didn't call you? Okay, children. Okay, next we are going to see the math activity, that is the greater number. Okay, so far we have learnt through that the number will be equal, same, sorry. The starting number will be the same. Today we are going to try out with the different numbers. Okay, so first all of you, come on, take your math notebook. Take a math notebook.
Hey.
Today six sums you are going to do, all those six sums you are going to do it in your notebook, and then we'll do it in our worksheet. Okay, take your math notebook, take a fresh page. Yes, ready. So the first sum is 3 2 32. 3 7 37. Can you please mute yourself, Madhuvanti? Why are you unmuting yourself, ma? Whenever I call you, you can unmute yourself, or else please everyone mute yourself. 32 and 37. Okay, now which is the greater number? What are the steps that we should follow? First step is underline the first number. Check whether it is same or different. Same or different? Check whether it is same number or different number. Same number. So if it is the same number, what you have to do? Strike it out. Move on to the next number. Very good, Praveena. Move on to the next number. Now find out which is the greater number in these two. 7. Very good. What will you do? You should circle the whole number. Okay, 3 7 37. Sabrish, why did you join half an hour late, Sabrish?
Sorry, ma'am, because of network issue and my class was till the 15, ma'am.
You can just log in, ma. I'm not going to ask them anything. You just inform me or you just message me. That's it. Okay, see, I have missed out their observation, reading observation.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, let them observe the class. Half an hour is more, right? 1 hour class, if you miss out half an hour class, what is there? Okay, children, have you all found out the greater number? Okay, next sum you yourself are going to do. I'm not going to do. You're going to find out and tell me the correct answer. The second sum is 36, 31. 36, 36, 31, 31. Find out which is the greater number. First step, underline the first number. Check whether it is same or different. If it is the same number, move on to the next number. Afterwards, you find out which is the greater number. Greater number, na? Bigger number. Three six thirty six. Very good. 3 6 36 is the greater number. First step, underline the first number. Check whether it is same or different. Rendume same number. Okay. So same number irunda enna pannano? Strike it out. Then move on to the next number. Here 6, here 1. Which is greater, 6 or 1? 6 is the greater number. So circle 3 6 36. Finish. Only Nimalan finished. Others still doing.
Finish.
Very good, Sara. Sara finished. Nimalan finished. Next, Madhuvanti finished.
Srinija
finished. Very good, Srinija. Riya Sri. Mokshita finished. Good. Ilango is still doing. Riyasri, good Riyasri. Did you find out the correct answer? Okay, fine. Yeah, very good. Now shall we move on to the next sum? Next sum, it's going to be different sum. That is 4, 4, 44, 3, 8, 38. The same steps you have to follow, children. All of you look at the screen first. Stop doing your sums. Mama paarunga ellarum, look at the screen. Afterwards you can copy down the sum, okay? 44, 38. I want everyone to listen carefully. Unless you listen, ungalku puriyave puriyadu. First listen pannu ma'am, okay? Keep down your pencils. Look at only ma'am, eyes on ma'am alone. Okay? So the first number is 4, 4, 44. Second number 3, 8, 38. Pranavi and Praveena, you can do the sums later. Listen to ma'am first. Okay, 3, 8, 38. So far, starting number same a pannanum. Yeah, now here we are going to get different numbers. See here, first number, underline the first number. Here you have 4 and here you have 3. Are they same number? Same number are rendume?
No.
No, it is no. Different number. So, you need not move on to the next number. You need not go to the next number. Why? Because here itself it is different number only. Which is greater number. Okay. So, since it is different number, here itself you find out 4 is greater or 3 is greater number. Which is greater? 4 or 3? 4. Very good, Riyasvi. So, circle the 44 number. Likewise, you should do. One more time, I am repeating you. Circle the, underline the first number. Check whether it is same or different. Same a irunda mattum da next number ku move pannanum. If it is the same number, move to the next number. Or else, don't move. Find out with the first number itself. First number is different only. So, here itself you can find out. 4 is bigger or 3 is bigger. Which number is bigger, you circle. Whatever is asked, find out the bigger number or the smaller number, whatever it is. Okay, children? Now come on, do it in your notebook. I'm going to erase it.
Mom, I don't think they understand this same and different.
Same and different. Same and different. What is the meaning of same, children? Same na another. What is the meaning of same? Same matlab kya hai, Adya? See here. Okay. We have 3 shapes here. Sorry, how many shapes are here? All shapes are same?
Circle, circle, triangle.
Which is different? Which shape is different here?
Okay.
What is different here? Which is different, ma? Circle. This is circle. Adya, look at the screen. Circle. This is also circle, same. But this is circle. Circle hai yahan pe? No, so that is different. Ye hai different.
Circle.
Okay, circle, circle, same. This is same. Same na ore mari irukku. Same. Yes, this is different.
Different.
Yes, this is different. It's yes, you can tell her in Hindi, Adya's mom. Same means it will be, see here, both will look alike. But different means, see, it is different.
It's not okay, different. This,
yeah, that, like that. In number also, you have to find out. It's same number different. And different number. See here, now tell me, same number. Both are same number.
What is same number?
Yes or no? Both are same number?
Only 4 is bigger.
Big name, but same.
Same hai?
Same smaller?
Small name, same.
Same. Okay, and see then, here. 4 and 5 here. Different number or same number? Alag alag hai na yahan pe? 4, 5. They are not same. 4 is different number and 5 is different number. So this is different.
Yeah.
Alag alag. Okay. Yeah. Now can you understand same and different?
Same and
yes. Yes or no? I think it will take time for Adya.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take time.
Yeah, it will take some time. You can explain it her in Hindi. Let us see. Okay. Okay, children. Now next sum we'll do. Let us check 30 and 41. 30 and 41. Here, underline the first number. Underline the first number. Now tell me, this number is same or different? Ore mari iruka illa vera vera number a iruka? Different, very good, different number. So here itself you find out 3 is bigger or 4 is bigger.
4 1 14
Very good, Riyasri. Riyasri is good in finding. Very good. 4 is bigger. So circle 4 1 41. Yes, is there any problem? Is there anyone who cannot understand? Is there anyone who cannot understand except Adya Sharma?
Ma'am, we can draw a bead, no ma'am, for this.
Yeah, fine, very well, you can draw beads. For this number also you can draw, like how you draw for the second number. And the mari indha number ku varanje solli kudukla. Here you have only 3. But here you have 4. So which has more number of beads, that is the greater number.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Okay, now all of you take your worksheets, children. Worksheet number is D67 MT. The same sums are given in that. You can do it on your own. D67 MT. D67 MT. Workbook number 2 only, not 3. This worksheet. Here you are going to circle, need not color. You just circle the greater number. With a crayon, you can circle with a crayon. D67 MT.
Ma'am, workbook 2 or 3,
ma'am? Workbook 2.
Come on, Sarah. Which color you want for this? 32, 37. Find the greater number.
From tomorrow onwards, we'll be using the book number 3. Okay?
Greater number. Check for the first numbers. Check for the first numbers. Same or different?
Same.
Strike it out. If it is same, you have to strike it out. Check for the second number. Okay. Here, check for the second number. Mele bhi kudu, paket la kudu kudu.
It's like
this. Kudu, pass a bit kudu.
The same problem, same sums you have done in your math notebook also, children. You can refer to it. Okay?
Six.
You can add one more beat.
Okay. So which is the greater number here? 37.
Adwanti, where is your worksheet? Show me your worksheet, Adwanti.
37. Only the number, don't circle the page. Okay. Now do the sum. So check for the first numbers. Is the first numbers different or same? First numbers. Check for the first numbers. Different or same? Then draw the beads for the first number itself. Draw the beads for the first numbers. Inward line, portico, inward line. In the particular side, yeah. Okay. இங்க இங்க போடு பிக்கா போட்டா அப்புறம் இதுக்கு எங்க போடுவே இங்க போடு பிக்கா இதுலயே பீட்ஸ் போடு குட்டி குட்டியா போடு பீட்ஸ் ஆ டிரா பீட்ஸ் ஃபார் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் எங்க இருக்கு ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் எங்க இருக்கு டிரா பீட்ஸ் ஓகே வாங்க டிரா பீட்ஸ் ஓகே இத்தனை பீட்ஸ் வரணும் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்பருக்கு பீட்ஸ் போட சொல்லு நானு which is greater number now circle the greater number check for this sum நீயே பண்ணுங்க சம் எப்படி பண்ணுங்க
திலகர் are you doing your work
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் பார்க்கணும் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் சேம் ஆ இருக்கா then draw beads for the first number draw beads for the first number fine draw beads for the first number
very good mochita
நீ இதல கூட draw பண்ணிக்கலாம் கலர்ல கூட draw பண்ணிக்கலாம் beads கமந்த அவன் அவன்
பென்சில் இல்லடா நீ பண்ணி முடி சம்ஸ் எதுக்கு ரெண்டு பென்சில் இங்க எதுவும் ஷார்பண்டா இல்ல
Mokshita finish next. Nimalan still doing.
Finish, ma'am. He is coloring, ma'am.
Okay. First circle it, children, and then you can color. First circle, which is the greater number. Very good. Those are finished. You can take worksheet number D77CD. Yes, and there are some birds given in that worksheet. See what color is given to the particular bird and color accordingly, children. Four birds are given. Parrot, vulture, ostrich and kiwi. And different colors are also given. Look into that and color accordingly. Those are finished to the worksheet. Greater number worksheet.
Page number
D77CT.
Beats
Those open up the data number worksheet. Take worksheet number D77CT and then color the birds according to the color given in the worksheet. Hey Sara, mute yourself, Sara.
Sorry, ma'am. Sorry.
No problem. Nimalan, which is the flightless bird there? The worksheet. Which is the flightless bird in that worksheet? B77.
One minute, ma'am. I'll take that page.
D77CT.
Ma'am, what is the next worksheet number, ma'am?
D77CT.
Thank you.
Ostrich. Tikkole, ma'am.
Ostrich and?
Tikkole.
Kiwi. Kiwi. Next bird is kiwi.
Kiwi.
Thank you, Nimalan.
Thank you.
Yeah. Which is the flightless bird, Mokshita, in that worksheet?
He is saying
the bird ala paraka mudiyadhu. Kiwi fruit. Kiwi fruit, you remember for that bird, kiwi, okay, va? Yes, Mokshita, which is the flightless bird? Which bird? In the bird, ala paraka mudiyadhu, the four birds la.
I forgot, ma'am.
You forgot, ostrich and kiwi. Ostrich and kiwi. Okay?
Ostrich and kiwi.
Very good, Mokshita. Shravanya, which is the flightless bird in that worksheet?
Kiwi.
Next.
In the bird, in the name of it.
Ostrich.
Very good. Ostrich and kiwi. Good. Pranavi and Praveena, which is the flightless bird in that worksheet? Check for the worksheet. D77CT. Check in that worksheet, which is the flightless bird?
Dodo.
Dodo kuduthirukanga.
Ostrich, ostrich.
Ostrich. Next one.
Penguin.
Penguin iruka. Look into that worksheet, ma. D77CT. Okay, fine, Pranavi and Praveena, you can mute yourself. Srinija, which is the flightless bird in that worksheet? Birds worksheet. Flightless bird means which cannot fly. What are the two birds in that worksheet? Check in the worksheet.
Parrot.
Parrot. Four birds are given, ma. Which is the flightless bird, which cannot fly?
Ostrich.
Ostrich, huh? Another one? Kiwi.
Kiwi.
Yeah, very good. Now start coloring, come on, do it. Parrot, vulture, ostrich, and kiwi. Four birds are given. Out of those four, two birds can fly. But two birds, they cannot fly. They are flightless birds. Those are ostrich and kiwi. Are they finished coloring?
My purple, brown, green, a kata.
Yellow.
Come on, color.
She did.
Finished. Okay, which is the flightless bird, Adya? Flightless bird.
You can't fly.
You can
which fly. Cannot fly? Which bird cannot fly in that worksheet?
I don't want to
see.
Okay, which bird cannot fly in that worksheet? Check. Parrot can fly.
Parrot
can fly.
I know it's eagle.
Eagle, vulture. Vulture. Okay, ostrich can fly.
Ostrich.
Where is ostrich? Ostrich can fly?
Can. Not fly.
I cannot fly. Very good. Kiwi.
Kiwi can fly.
Kiwi can fly.
Kiwi can fly.
No, kiwi cannot fly.
Wings nahi hai. No wings.
Wings of the hamster. No hands.
No hands. No wings.
No hands.
Okay, very good, Adya. Ostrich and kiwi cannot fly. Children. Very good, Srinija. Good.
Maybe other hands on the fire.
Yes, thank you so much, children. Those are coloring the worksheet. Finish it and send it in group, okay? Yeah, very good, Srinija. Well done. Thank you so much, children. Thanks for your cooperation. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yes, bye, everyone. Bye, children.
Bye, ma'am.
Yes, bye, ma.
Bye, ma'am.